Yesterday we did this stretch of fence with gates. For the cows, did barbed wire. Our plan is to eventually run a channel on the barn here, off this post. Probably set another one out there. Then, because there's actually two stalls in here, but this is the only access to one. In the back, there's a barn lot. Not too shabby.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. Last video, I saw this locust up. Got it down on the ground, sawed it up. I'm gonna finish this red elm here. I'm gonna do something with this ash. All this ash from the bottom up, it's probably gonna go like this, swing out, down, and I'll go down and saw it off down there, and then I'll pull it out with the big bear. Now, put this red elm right here. Let's get it.
All right, so I need to do a chain adjustment. Not ideal. Then we'll get back to sawing. Grab some wedges. It's not gonna land where I said. I didn't see there was a kicker out above, which is why it pinched. set kicker right off the top there. It's gonna roll right over here.
That's it, guys. Got her down safely. Probably my next video, I'm going to talk about notching. Different styles. That was the only styles I use, really. Probably have like a 20-30 minute video on that. Appreciate y'all for watching. Like, comment, share. I'll see you guys in a couple days. Thanks for watching.